This is the mizan that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring forward in the hereafter. And the famous story that we mentioned to you before, that Allah azza wa jal will bring a man from the nation of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Allah azza wa jal will present to him, Allah Almighty will present to him 99 files, each file as far as this man can see. And Allah Azza wa Jalla will say to him, O my servant, look and read your files. So he will look and read his files. Then Allah Azza wa Jalla will say to him, O my servant, did my angels that recorded those files on you or for you, did they oppress you or write something that does not belong to you? So he says, Ya Allah, everything in these files are correct. Everything in these files are correct. There's nothing that's mentioned in that file that's incorrect. So Allah Azza wa Jalla will say to him, Oh my servant, do you have anything? Do you have anything to present to us from a good deed, from a good action? So he says, Ya Allah, what can I present? What can I present in front of those 99 files? What can I do in front of those 99 files? So Allah Azza wa Jalla will say, we have a good deed for you. We have a card for you. So he says, Ya Allah, and what would this card do in front of those 99 files? What can this card help in front of those 99 files? So Allah Azza wa Jalla says, La dhulma al-yawm, there is no injustice or oppression upon anyone today. And Allah Azza wa Jal will command the scale to come forward. The scale, the mizan that we are speaking about. And Allah Azza wa Jal will command the 99 files to be put on one part of the scale, and that card, a lonely card, to be put on the other part of the scale. In another narration, that card and that believer himself on that part of the scale. And the amazing thing is, that card tends to be more heavier than the 99 files, because on that card there is La ilaha illallah, as the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam says, وَلَا يَثْقُلُ مَعْ إِسْمِ اللَّهِ شَيْءٍ, and there is nothing more heavier than the word of Allah. There is nothing more heavier than the word of Allah. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. It's so amazing. La ilaha illallah. It's so beautiful. La ilaha illallah. It's so great. La ilaha illallah is a way of life. La ilaha illallah is what you want to die on. La ilaha illallah is what you want to be resurrected with in the hereafter. La ilaha illallah is the key to success and to the paradise. Man qala la ilaha illallah dakhala al-jannah. Whoever says la ilaha illallah shall enter the paradise.